pictures too. That's great.
It sure is. I wish we could include them in our count.
What? Why not?
We scientists have to be consistent or we'll be inaccurate. That's why we only count whales at viewing stations.
Oh, well, I guess you can't count the dolphin either. I think it might be lost.
Dolphin? What exactly did you see?
It was playing with the belugas.
Molly, you may have made an important discovery.
I did.
Hmm?
What you saw just might be a baby beluga.
But it wasn't white. It was gray.
Exactly. Beluga calves are born darkish gray. It takes years before they turn the snow white of adult belugas.
That's it. That's what I saw. A baby beluga is good news, right?
Yep. It might mean the population's growing. We just need to confirm it by seeing the baby calf from here. Keep your eyes open.